I have here the closed guitar, and I got it on the internet for half the price because someone is selling it actually on Facebook, and I thought it was really great bargain, so I didn't want to let it go. However, it doesn't have a gig bag, and of course Klaus is selling a gig bag on their website, but for the time being I still don't have that, so I'm thinking of probably improvise. So I have here my bag, so I just want to show you about this one. But before that, I wanted to detach this neck from the body of the guitar, and I want to put this neck at the side of the bag. So now that I have all the bolts removed, so I can now detach this neck from the body, and I just need to get my bag, okay, and put it inside. And sorry about the noise, the rain is falling right now. So now it's inside the bag, and I happen to have this one lying around. This is my case for my monopod, and this actually fits right in the neck itself. So I can just slide the neck inside like that and zip it. There's a zipper. And then you can just slide it inside this strap here. Okay. Then let's just close the bag. So it's like that. I'm gonna travel with my closed guitar in a regular bag. And for the sound test, I have to restring the guitar with my Adario. So I'll be using this one. So I'll get back to you again. Before restringing it, I'm thinking of showing you a closer look of this guitar. So this one is the neck, of course, and this is the body. And here is the headstock. As you can see, it's really small compared to my hand. And the back of it. And then the body. So here's the body. It's all carbon fiber. So the back. It's beautiful, actually. So again, one last look of the clothes. So I restringed my guitar with the Adario Fosbro Brown AJ16, 12 to 53 gauge. Let's do some sound tests, but before that I want you to know that I'm using Zoom H4n Pro, Lumix G7 and GoPro Hero 6. I'll be using the audio of these devices, and let's hear the difference between them. Thank you. So that's my take on closed guitar. So now I know why there's a lot of positive review about this guitar, because it's really amazing. For its size, it has a big sound. Aesthetically, it's also pleasing. So it's a perfect travel guitar. So I highly suggest this one. So that's about it. See you. So this is Earthwood's Earthwood Phosphor Bronze Alloy Medium Light. I bought 5 of these and I replaced all my guitar strings, so that we can hear the different tone of the different wood. I have 2 customized guitar here, which is this one and this one. Then I have a lab guitar over there, and then a CIRE